This is a really exciting opportunity for the City of Calgary and Alberta, and celebrating much-needed homes for Calgarians. The Crescent Heights development is the first affordable housing development for the City of Calgary to open in the last 5 years.
So let me tell you a little bit about this particular project. 16 units, including 4 studios, 4 one-bedrooms, 4 two-bedrooms, 4 three-bedrooms. 2 units are barrier-free, and 1 is built to accommodate the visually impaired.
In order to do this, it requires partnerships with the federal government, the provincial government, the city, and community, and partners in order to make this happen.
We are investing $1.2 billion over 5 years into seniors and affordable housing. That is money that is going to change the face of the housing situation in this province.
Citizens are urging us to invest more in affordable housing for low-income families. And of course, it's been a major part of our City Council's priorities. I want to say today to the families that will be moving into this magnificent project, very simply, welcome home.